dragged me to the shield's weakest point.
Do you hear that? Do you feel it in your bones? Your country crumbling at my feet!
Crossbones.
Are you seeing what I have seen?
I see it. The vibranium has ripped Claw apart. He is pure sonic energy now.
How do I defeat a man made of sound?
If I reverse the polarity of the sound dampeners around Wakanda, they can amplify sound instead. Get the wavelength just right, and it will resonate with the sonic waves that make up Claw. You could beat him.
To get enough power for a maneuver like that, you would have to drop the shield around the city.
Only until you defeat Claw. Wakanda can protect itself until then. Trust your people. Trust me.
Do it.
He has pointed turret at the city. T'Challa, we cannot fight AIM and that man's gun. We will be overrun in minutes.
You won't have to. We'll destroy the turret.
You're going to have to deal with me first.
Yours.
Just you and me now.
Shield.
It is done.
Thank you, sister.